Guys, welcome to my channel. If you have been here before, I'm so glad you returned to watch this video. If you're a new visitor, please consider to subscribe and don't forget to hit the notification bell. And of course, any likes and comments are mostly appreciated. I'm pretty new at acrylic pouring and I've seen countless of hours of YouTube videos which have helped me so much. Early on, I decided to document my art pieces so that I could use them for learning purpose. And my son, who's 10 years old, Bertram, and he said to me, "Mom, you should make a YouTube channel. Maybe someone can learn from you as you did from others." And he was right. Maybe I don't know anything new that people haven't seen before, but maybe someone can relate. Maybe someone can benefit from my mistakes, because I'm gonna make many for sure. But that's okay, it's a learning progress, right? And if I can inspire someone else, that makes me so happy. If you have seen some of my previous videos, you know that I'm testing all kinds of techniques to help me find the techniques that I like the most so that I can develop my own style. So here we go, I'm trying something new again, the big smear. I was inspired by Gail Burstyn's acrylic. She's an incredible artist. If you haven't seen her, you should really go and check her out. She's really talented. So I made a mistake here. Either I was using too much of my swipe color, or I shouldn't have swiped over all the colors because it went way too dark. But I'm gonna have to see if I can save it somehow. And the second swipe was much better. Speeded up this process so you don't get bored. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, see what I'm coming up with next. Now at this point I realized that I should have tilted this one before I began swiping too much, because it got a little bit difficult to control. And some places it got really heavy and other areas too busy, so it's not easy, this technique. And I got nervous that it would be impossible for me to make sure I had some negative space. That's it, guys. I think I'm done. Let me take you in for a close-up. After I turned off the camera, I thought, oh, it's still too heavy, so I removed part of the paint in some areas, trying to make it a little bit more light and to have some more negative space. Overall, I'm pretty happy with this. The color combination I'm not that keen about, but there's a little bit of cells here and there, and now I for sure know how not to swipe. The first big smear was way too dark, but I think it turned out okay after all. What do you think? If you have any advice, I would love to hear them. Thank you so much for watching. Stay safe out there. Bye.